Attention World Championship Wrestling fans in the Jackson, Mississippi area. This is your final reminder that WCW is headed to the Mississippi Coliseum tonight for a live WCW NWO event. Tickets are available at the Mississippi Coliseum box office and Ticketmaster, and WCW will be live tomorrow night in the Lone Star State. We're headed to College Station, Texas. Tickets on sale now at the Reed Arena box office, the MSC box office, and Ticketmaster for tomorrow night, Sunday's show in College Station.
Can't wait to get back to the Lone Star State. Did you see the kid in the front row there that had a sign that said, put me on TBS?
He just got his wish.
Yeah, congratulations. Jerry Flynn in the ring to face the former World Television Champion, the Prince, Prince Iaukea.
And a very competitive matchup, a great showing this past Thursday on Thunder as Jerry Flynn faced the Disco Inferno. You know, Disco Inferno has been on quite a roll as of late, the NWO wannabe, doing everything within his power to sport a very glossy one-loss record to try and impress the bosses of the NWO. And Jerry Flynn was so close to victory before Disco hit the Chartbuster this past Thursday on Thunder.
Well, Disco's been on a roll too, but Flynn gave him everything he could handle 48 hours ago on Thunder. Now Flynn opening up on Prince Iaukea.
Lightning Foot Jerry Flynn, known for his different styles of action in the ring. Yes, he can beat you with professional wrestling moves, but oftentimes he'll rely on his very extensive martial arts background, and he snaps off a knife-edge chop to the chest of the Prince.
And you can see the effect that knife-edge chop had on Prince Iaukea. Dropped him like a redwood. Oh-ho! And Flynn, brutal! Look at these stiff kicks right in the ribs of the Prince in the corner. Good night.
Rapid-fire succession of front kicks by Jerry Flynn, and I think that took a little of the steam out of the Prince. May have winded him.
Oh, look at that. Missed the spin kick. Oh, and the Prince, the high cross body off the ropes, and he got the two counts on Jerry Flynn. Flynn misses the clothesline. Whoa. Drop kick from Prince Iaukea. Oh, look at this. This is brutal. The Prince, lateral press, gets the two count.
A little bad blood here in the early going of this matchup between these two competitors. Double leg takedown by the Prince. Where does he go? Oh! What a spinning drop down headbutt, and that one looks south of the border.
Absolutely. Roll through from Prince Iaukea, staggers Flynn. The Prince going up top, top turnbuckle. Oh, Flynn cut him off with the kick right in the gut.
High risk move off the top by Prince Iaukea. Not sure whether he was going for a cross body block at that point or what he had in mind, but Flynn was prepared.
Oh.
And again, working on the chest and the midsection to take all the breath, take all the life out of Prince Iaukea.
Spinning back kick nailed him flush right in the chest, and the Prince trying to gather his breath at ringside, but Flynn's not gonna let him. Follows him outside. Oh! Oh! Hard into the ring steps.
Iaukea tries to regroup on the floor, but you're right, Flynn immediately follows up. Knows that he can't beat the man on the floor. He's gotta roll him back into the ring.
Oh, and the Prince in a bad way here.
The Prince looks like he's out at this point.
Oh, Prince barely in. Oh,
there
look
it
at
is.
That.
Cross arm breaker. Look at it. Submission hold. Immediate tap out by the Prince. And a submission win for Jerry Flynn. Very impressive string as Jerry Flynn scores the victory with the cross arm bar.
In stores now, it's WCW NWO Thunder, exclusively for the Sony PlayStation. Featuring over 60 stars from WCW and the NWO. Wrestler theme music and full screen entrances all on WCW NWO Thunder.